Here we go, fellas. Just got back from checking the mail. Got packaging today. I don't know if you guys can see. Need to get the phone to focus. 10 pack. Been waiting for a while because I ain't been able to record videos when I'm out flying the 280, the Vortex 280. The new Dow. 5040 bullnose props. Black to go with the white Vortex kit. That's three. That's five. Six. Seven. Eight, nine, and 10. 10 sets of bullnose. And a Foxeer Legend 1 camera. Hopefully that is not black. It should be okay. It says orange on that bad boy. Get my little knife right here. Fingerhead.com makes the holidays happy and me happy. The reindeer, not so happy. Sorry. At Supercuts, we pay attention to every detail, so you'll feel sharp, clean, and ready to go. Left side. I was hoping to get my Vortex Pro in today, but it's not in. Be here Monday, no biggie. Serge did all the best he could to try to get it here by today, which I knew it wasn't going to be here by today. But I give it out, give the man thumbs up for that extra effort trying to send stuff out super fast. Damn, having all the issues with this damn box here, guys. One hand. Jesus. Minus the phone. All right. And here we go, guys. The nice Foxeer Legend orange. It's the orange one. Nice. Got a 32 gigabyte memory card for this bad boy. Good lord, they packed this damn thing in there pretty goddamn good. Oh, it's like almost a kind of a rubberized. Well, you can hear me tapping on it, but almost kind of got that feel where it's going to grip to anything you probably put on. Try to get this out so I can show you guys what's else is in here, which of course you guys probably know. And there she is. Basically, you get your little cable right here for your Mobius or your GoPro or your Foxeer Legend 1 to run off your board. Man, that is sweet right there, buddy. And of course the charging cable. So that's it right there, guys. They come in for today, waiting on the white crash kits. The two white crash kits I ordered for the Vortex 250 Pro, so kind of stoked about that. Can't wait to get it in. And it's going to be a nice little time now. Time to get this bad boy set up and ready to go and formatted and hopefully get it dialed in like some of the other guys did and maybe upgrade it. Well, I'm going to have to upgrade it to get the good picture and good quality stuff like that. So thanks for watching.